LGBTQ people.
Gay news. Andrew Garfield is about to make you cry.
The first transgender woman to be nominated for an Emmy in a leading role. The first trans actor to win a Golden Globe. I wish I was half the woman that she is. Our queen, Michaela Jane Rodriguez.
Fight. This shit nasty. What in the Peter Piper picked the peck of motherfucking pickled peppers is this shit? Mm-mm.
A thousand times. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
You're bi, right?
Yeah, why?
Tits or ass?
That is absolutely disgusting. I don't care about a woman's body. I care about their personality. Tummy. Thighs. Collarbones. Backs. Tits.
Got ya, bitch.
And all I need is to be struck by your electric love.
Trying to make a fool out of me, huh? Let me put on some makeup, cause I wanna at least look pretty before you decide.
I'm part of the LGBTQ community, and this is my best friend, Valentina. She's an ally. Talk, Valentina.
Ally.
What's the matter, baby? You don't think I look pretty like this?
Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up.
Customer service.
I say, give me CPR. I say, give me CPR. Yeah. Put my mouth on it.
Oh my god, Leah, what the fuck?
stupid, we go stupid, we go.
And you want me to change? Fuck you!
Fuck you!
The door's locked.
I know.
Then unlock it.
Where's the key?
The key's gone.
Never mind about the key. Unlock the door.
I can't unlock the door without the key.
I saw the life inside.
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just...
All right, welcome to another episode of Dad Jokes with the Offspring. LGBTQ edition.
Oh, God.
So, Adriana.
This is a hate crime. I'd rather be called a slur.
Do you understand? I have a lot of gay friends, and I asked them, I said, what exactly does LGBTQ stand for? Like, what is the meaning? I couldn't get a straight answer. Hey, do you know how a non-binary samurai kills people? They slash them. I got you with that
I
one.
I feel like this is an attack. This is an attack.
Come on, that one was brilliant.
And if they try come stopping me, I show them my discography. I like women and men. Make so fucking much. Hit a 20-20. Your best trip for life if I gave you my pen.
Better underneath on her stadium lights. I believe you love who you love. Ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of.
I need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck way too much. I'ma need like two shots in my...
Gay news. Instead of getting a tip, a waiter in Wisconsin got a note. Service was good, but we don't tip sinful homosexuals. 2 days later, someone else walked into the restaurant and they said they saw that post online and 250 people chipped in and gave him a tip. Yeah.
Cause see, when I was younger, I would say,
when I grow up.
Rain on me, tsunami, head up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy.
I'm about to fly.
When my mother forgets a word, she is the queen of coming up with new words. Words that would take a third National Treasure movie to fully decipher. I was talking to her yesterday, and she said this. You know, the time for Los GBDs is coming up. You must be so excited. Oh, is it time for Los GBDs already? I must have missed it on my calendar. Are we celebrating something? Of course, we should all be celebrating, shouldn't we? Okay, so Los GBDs... Los GBDs is a happy thing. It's not like something's giving you the heebie-jeebies, which would have been my one and only guess. Los heebie-jeebies. Now you're making things up. And this is my show. You're right. Time for Los GBDs is coming up. Is this a season? Yes. The season for love. The season for pride. Okay, Los GBDs. Yeah, sound it out. Los GBDs. LGBTs. Si, mira, cause you're gay. Couldn't just say pride season. You couldn't just...
Well, this is the gayest shit I've ever seen. My only two moods. Gay judgment, gay fear. Can't stop thinking about how I heard someone call this gay bacon. You must be breaking all the boys' hearts. Nervous gay laughter. Having gay parents must be horrible. I mean, you either get twice the usual amount of dad jokes or get stuck into an infinite loop of go ask your mom. Hey, beauty, how are you? She's in the bathroom. This is her boyfriend. What did you want? Hey, handsome, how are you? I'm going to do what's called a pro-bisexual move. They gave Barbie an undercut. I can't believe it. They made a lesbian Barbie. Lesbian Barbie at last. Don't assume that this Barbie is gay just because of outer appearances. All Barbies are lesbians. All of them.
Meet the oldest gay couple in recorded history. This is a depiction from the inside of the incredible tomb of Kanohomtek and Nyankum, in which the two men from 2400 BC Egypt are depicted together nose to nose in a tender embrace. The two were royal servants, more specifically court manicurists, which you might think is a silly job, but it was a pretty big deal to actually get to touch the pharaoh. And they must have been good, because very few people of that era got a tomb. Tombs were horrifically expensive, and it took a favor from someone very important to get one. The tomb was discovered in 1964 and greatly puzzled archaeologists. It became known as the Tomb of the Brothers, but the thing is, no one really thought they were brothers. The posture in which they're drawn together is similar to how married male-female couples would have been together, with Kanohomtep in the typical place of the wife. Scholars today agree this may be the oldest recorded same-sex couple. In hieroglyphics written on the tomb reads joined in life and joined in death, making this one of the sweetest things in gay history.